I'm sipping pink Lucozade. I'm blazing on that newfound haze. I'm seeing in them blacks and grays. Hoping that the basket sways. Left to right, sit and talk shit on that. Does that make it right? Falls hope, maybe you're a mad. I'm just seeing, seeing plain sight.
So right now, I'm at the Big Sur, which kind of reminds me of that. Look at how beautiful this is. Walk backwards so you can see the water. Ugh. I'm in San Francisco. Basically, yesterday night and Saturday, it was the last show of Chicago. So basically, it was my last high school performance ever. I've been in every single show, and it's kind of bittersweet, but balloon. I'm not gonna go chase it because that's too much, but I got some nice action footage of me running to try and get a balloon. The child within me is screaming. And yeah.
About who's winning and losing, about the path that you're choosing. Time heals pain and promotes
I'm on the infamous windy Lombard Street. Look at this. It winds all the way down. Boom, boom. Keep going down there. Look at how beautiful these houses are. I love it here. Gotta go back. Run, run, run.
The pajama gang.
So right now, we are in San Francisco.
Delete. My name's Bridget and I wear diapers. My name's Bridget and I love my diapers. First we gotta razzle, then we gotta dazzle. I dazzle in my diapers, yeah!
It's freezing. It's windy, but hey, that's okay. We're at Cali Swag District, friends. So this morning I checked out University of San Francisco. It was pretty rockin'. Beautiful campus. Yesterday I went to the Big Sur, Santa Cruz, went over the Golden Gate Bridge. Great, great time in Cali Swag District. All right, gotta go. That was very illegal. It says hiking prohibited, so right now I'm running away. That was my trip to San Francisco. I hope you enjoyed it because I most certainly did. That's a little bit of me singing.
So inspirational advice. I think that'd be nice if I gave you some inspirational advice. Anyways, so you are an individual human being in this big blue world. You are a special sparkle. And listen here, my little special sparkle. You are very special. So treat yourself special. Treat yourself well, because you deserve it. You know you do. So do it. Treat yourself every once in a while. Good luck, and have a good time treating yourself.